almost second, gave him a heck of a run. Elliot Reed, but the godfather of the Hurdle Cross team.